The US, the United Kingdom, Canada and the European Union have imposed, in a joint statement, new sanctions on Belarus, accusing the government of Alexander Lukashenko of human rights violations and orchestrating irregular migration at the EU's borders. Council decided to impose restrictive measures on an additional 17 individuals and 11 entities. The decision targets high-ranking political officials of the Lukashenko regime, as well as companies such as Belavia Airlines, hotels, and travel agencies that have helped incite and organized illegal border crossings through Belarus to the EU. The US Treasury Department extended sanctions on Minsk by prohibiting transactions and financing of Belarus sovereign debt sold on primary and secondary markets, as well as adding 20 Belarusian individuals, including Lukashenko's second son, and 12 entities to its sanctions list. The UK announced sanctions on 8 individuals and said it would impose an asset freeze on Belaruskali, a state-owned potash producer which is a major source of revenue for the Belarus government. In Canada, the federal government announced that 24 individuals and 7 entities would face sanctions under the Special Economic Measures Act, that aims to be a response to actions taken by the regime of President Alexander Lukashenko. The fresh sanctions come after migrant crisis on the border with Poland have started, where thousands of migrants were blocked to enter the European Union. The US, Canada, the UK, and the EU accused Lukashenko's regime of politicizing the crisis and violating human rights.